first my practice as an artist start very much from looking around me, seeing what is around me, walking around the cities, a city, and seeing what's around, which is basically buildings and constructions and architecture and more constructions and more design. So basically, I always had the feeling, constant feeling, that there is too much construction around me. This has pushed me to develop a practice as an artist where I am trying to stand against all this architecture and construction.